Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to study about one more data structure by name TRIE. Please note that it is TRIE, T-R-I-E. Let's start with the definition of a TRIE. We can define a TRIE as, it is a data structure used for representing a set of words. When I say words, it even applies to a set of strings also. Or in other way, I can define a TRIE as, TRIE is a tree used to store a set of words. So this is the definition that we can associate with a TRIE. TRIE is basically a tree or a data structure which can be used to represent a set of strings or a set of words. One more point about a TRIE is, in a TRIE, I have defined that TRIE is basically a tree. So in a TRIE, apart from the root node, all other nodes stores, or I can say holds, and character or a letter. So this is about the definition of a TRIE. Let us take an example to construct a TRIE. Let me have a set of words. As let the set be denoted with S and the words be dark, then, duck, dull, found, and for. Let us construct a TRIE for this 6 words. Note that in case of a TRIE, there are 2 types of TRIE. The first type of TRIE we call it as a standard TRIE, and the second type of TRIE we call it as a compressed TRIE. Initially, we will build a standard TRIE and we will see how to convert that standard TRIE to a compressed TRIE. So, let's start with building a standard TRIE. So, as told earlier, apart from root node, while constructing a TRIE, all other nodes should hold a character or it should hold a letter. So, let me denote, this is my root node. Now, let's start storing each of those words. So, first word is a dark. So, in the first level, I have D, A, R, K. This is my first word. Now, if you take the second word is a then. It starts with the D. So, at level 1, D is already there. Only thing is, in second level, you need to have E, and third level, you need to have N. Next is a duck. D is already there. You need to have U, C, K. Next is a dull. D, U. The first two are already there. D, U. Only thing is the other two characters. L and L. The next two words are found and foul. For found, let me have F at this level. Next, O, U, N, and D. Next is foul. We already have F, O, U. Only thing is, I need to add L at the next level. So, this is a standard TRIE. The important thing to be noted in case of a standard TRIE is, first point is, if we perform a traversal, from root to any leaf. If we perform a traversal from root to any of the leaf node, what we get? We get a bird. We get a bird. That is the first point. Second important point in a try is, in this set S, no word should be the prefix of the other. These are the two important points about the standard try. Now quickly we'll move on to the second type of try by name compressed try. We'll take the same example. Now we'll see how to convert this standard try to a compressed try. Now if you see this particular standard try, this D has three children, but this A has only one child and R has only one child. So this three can be compressed. This E and N can be compressed. Similarly here, R and K can be compressed. So here, L and L can be compressed. Here, N and D can be compressed. Similarly, F is having only one side. So this part can be compressed. If we compress this, we get a compressed try. Now, how to get a compressed try? We can get a compressed try from a standard try. We can get a compressed try from a standard try by chaining the reductant nodes. So this is my root node D. This three can be put together, D A R K. Next E N. Next D U C K and LL. Next, you can have FO together. I think you can have FOU together. Even O has a single child. You can have FOU together, then ND and L. So please note that this is a compressed try. Now with this we can define a compressed try. Let me run this standard try. Now, what is a compressed try? If you note here, all internal nodes, which are the inter, this is a leaf node, this is a leaf node, this is a leaf node, this is a leaf, this is a leaf, this is a leaf. Internal nodes are D, U and FOU. So in a compressed try, all internal nodes have a degree of at least 2. Now in this case D has a degree 3, there are 3 children, but whereas U has 2 children, FOU has 2 children. So I can say that in case of a compressed try, all internal nodes have a degree of at least 2. So this is about the compressed try. Now
we can represent this compressed try, we can represent this compressed try in one more format of a try called as a compact try. Let me call it as a compact try. So what is a compact try? Compact try is nothing but the representation of the compressed try with some numeric values, with numeric values. Now in this representation, note that in this particular representation, each node can have three integers like I, j, k. Now I'll tell you what exactly this I, j and k are. So please note that this entire try that we are using is used to represent words in a set. Yes. So my set S has six words. It had six words. The first word was dark. So D A the first word was dark. That is D A R K. Second word was den. Third word was duck. Fourth word was dull. Fifth word was found. Sixth word was found. So all these words were stored in a set. Set is nothing but an array. So I can say that this was stored in S of 0. This was stored in S of 1. This was stored in S of 2. This was stored in S of 3. This was stored in S of 4. And this was stored in S of 5. S of 5. Six words were there. So index from 0 to 5. And all these are words once again. Hence it has to be a 2D. So this is 0th, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now each of this, apart from root node leave it as it is. This was my root node. Now I need to specify, as I told earlier, each node can be represented or can have three integers value. I, j, k. This I is this value, is this index of the array, yes. Now d is the index of, is the index of the first word. So first word index is 0. So I can represent d as 0, comma. And d represents, I maybe, j and k represents the starting position and the end position. The starting position of d in the first word is 0. And the end position of D is also 0. So I can represent D as 0, 0, 0. I'll repeat once again. What is this I? This I represents the index value. Is the index of the array. J represents the starting position. And K represents the end position. So here J is start. K is end. And this I represents the index of the array used to represent my words. So initially D is 0. D is there in 1 and 2, 3 also. But I will take the first one. First one is 0. So D is 0. J is in this first word. D position starts with 0 and ends with also 0. Next with I will come for ARK. So ARK. If you see A means here, it is there in 0, S of 0. So for this ARK, 0, comma, R, what is R? R is nothing but, ARK, sorry, this is A, and what is J and K? J represents the starting position. What is the starting position of A? If this ARK is 1 and end position is 3. So it is 0, comma, 1, comma, 3. Now coming to EN belongs to the second word. So its index is 1. So its I value is 1 and j value, j and k value, j value is 1 and k value is 2. So it is 1, 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 2. Next is u. What is the where exactly is u? U belongs to the third word. It belongs to third word as well as the fourth word. First we have to take, okay, I have to consider the first which came first. So it is second word. U is in second word. And the position of u, starting position it is 1 and end position is also 1. 2, 1, 1. Now CK. This is CK. CK belongs to a second word. So its index is CK belongs to third word. Its index is 2. Start position is 2 and end position is 3. 2, 2, 3. Similarly for LL. LL belongs to fourth word whose index is 3. Start position is 2 and end position is 3. Now for this FOU. FOU belongs to fourth index. Start value is 0 and end value is 2. Now ND. ND belongs to fifth word of index 4. Start value is 3 and end value is 4. Next, L. This belongs to last word, index with 5. Start position is 3 and end position is 3. This is how we can represent a compressed tree with some numeric values. I, J and K, each of this node can be represented with the numeric values. So this is called as a compact tree. This is about the standard tree and the compact tree. There is one more variant of tree by name suffix tree or suffix tree. I have given the definition of a suffix tree. So note that suffix tree is a compressed tree for all the suffixes of a word, or I can say string or a text. Suffix tree is a compressed tree for all the suffixes of a word or a text. Let me take an example. Now there, in case of a compressed tree and a standard tree, we build a tree for n words. Here, for a single word, we build a tree, and that tree, we call it as a suffix tree. Let me take the word as minimize. Now, I need to build, okay, I need to consider all the suffixes of this particular word. Let me start with the last one. So this is E, next is ZE, next is IZE, next is MIZE, next is IMIZE, next is NIMIZE, next is INIMIZE, next is MINIMIZE. So these are all the suffixes. Now this constitutes my set S. So this initially constitute my set S. So these are n 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 words. Now I need to initially build a standard tree for this. Let us build a standard tree, standard tree for this. So initially I have a root node. First is E. Fine, no problem. Next is ZE. Let me have so many Z. And then E. Next is IZE. Let me have I here. Then ZE. Next we have MIZE. MIZE. Next I have IMIZE. I think we already have I here. We already have I. So I need to have MIZE. So MIZE. Next NIMIZE. N is there? No. So NIMIZE. Next is INI. I is there? Yeah, we already have I here, but NI. I need to have. NIMIZE. Now last word, MINI. MI is there, NI. So MINI MIZE. Now this is my standard try. Now what I was, the definition of suffix three, suffix try was, it is a compressed try. Now for this build a compressed try. You know how to build a compressed try? Check whether this will be E as it is. You can't do anything. Now I has three children. This is I. Just rearrange. Maybe I'll have an alpha or maybe anything. ZE, this should be fine. ZE, this is second one. MIZE. Third one here. NIMIZE. Next, second word is M. Last one is I'll have ZE directly. Next is, okay, I need to have this one word, two and three words. I need to have space for three words. Hope it is not possible, so I'll write it a bit bigger here. E, this one, then finally last, this is the D. Next, I'll have for I. MIZE. This part now MIZE. This part now M. So this is MI. I think this can be MI can be written together. MI for this. This is a single word once again. Here, remember for this. This is NIMIZE. Now, with respect to this MI, I need to have two children, one for ZE and ZE, and another one for NIMIZE. Please note that. Okay, this is a compressed try.
Now, is it possible to write a compact try from this compressed try? It is possible.
Let's even write it for that. What is my word? My word was minimize. Minimize. Z-D. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Note that here, while writing the compact try,
no need for my note to hold 3 integers. The first integer is not sufficient, is not needed, because it is a single word. Then, multiple words, I need to have index for first word index with 0, second word index with 1, and so on. But whereas in case of a suffix try, as we are building a try for a single word, no need for the first integer value I. Only j and k are sufficient.
So this is e.
What is the position of E? Here you see the position. Now while building the suffixes, we started with the last character. So I should start with this. Okay, there is only one E. So anyway, this is here. What is the starting position? Starting position is 7. And for this E, end position is also 7. So for this E, so it is 7,7. Next, for this I. Now, note that there are two I's. There are two I's here. This I and this. There are three I's. Sorry. Now, I should consider this I. So, what is the position of I? I position is 5 and end position is also 5. So, my I, this I is 5,5. Next, MI. Now, MI. Now, start from the suffix part, MI. So, starting position is 4, end position is 5. So, for this MI, it is 4,5. Next, this part, NIMIZD. So, what is the starting position? Starting position is 2 and end position is 7. So, it is 2,7. Last, ZD is this. Starting position is 6, end position is 7. Done. We are done with all the nodes of level 1. Now, level 2. I children's here. ZD is this, 6, 7. Next, MIZD is this, 4,7. Next is NMIZD is 2,7. Next is ZE for this children. So this has two children. So this is ZE. ZE is 6,7. And NMIZD is 2,7. So this is the compact try. Hope this is clear. Thank you.